How to resolve oil leak in cylinder head cover. First things first. Loosen all the screws of the cylinder head cover. Pull out the cylinder head cover. Feel and press the rubber gasket. If it's hard, it's no longer good and need replacement. If no available new rubber gasket, you can put gasket maker as remedy. Remove the rubber gasket from the head cover. Tips of applying gasket maker. Clean thoroughly the surface of the cylinder head block, make sure no oil left. Clean thoroughly the cylinder head cover and rubber gasket, make sure no oil left. Apply gasket maker to cylinder head cover after it was thoroughly cleaned. Insert back the rubber gasket to cylinder head cover. Apply gasket maker at the surface of the cylinder head. After applying gasket maker at the surface of the cylinder head, put back the head cover and tighten all the screws.